I want a career I love.
I care about the environment.
I want to transform the world.
And make life better.
Sounds like you want a career in the food and bioprocess engineering industry. Bioprocess engineers design the process for making things like vaccines and antibiotics. They design green chemicals and fuels that reduce greenhouse gases and make sure we have energy for the future. Food and bioprocess engineers ensure the food supply is safe, nutritious, and affordable. Jobs in the field far outnumber graduates, and starting salaries are high.
That sounds great.
Tell me more.
When I was an undergraduate student, I was able to do research, so it really like opened up the doors for me. I was able to get my foot into the lab, able to start research and like start to learn how things work in a lab.
I interned with Cargill, so it was great to actually have an internship where I got to apply everything that I was learning in the classroom.
I can either stay in academia, or I could go out to industry and I could work with like research and development or in like a government lab doing research.
For students, if they want a job immediately after graduating with an undergraduate degree, this is a great option.
I've accepted a position with Cargill to be a production management supervisor. I get to be out and meet people and do new things, and not every day is the same.
My advisor was really a key player in my development as a biosystems engineer. He's a good mentor along the way.
We always kind of joke that we're a little family, including our professors and faculty and staff. I've always wanted to help people. It's just kind of who I am. And I mean, engineering really is fundamentally helping others and improving their daily lives.